I'm Dave. Here's your tip of the week. Let's get cracking. Back with my friend the soccer ball this week. A little 30-second tip for you. We'll add some screenshots a little bit later. I had a student here yesterday, and he was struggling with a little bit of tilt and shift to the left and to the right. So all I said to him was, put that ball in between your knees and squeeze your knees together as hard as you can. It's a really useful drill to make sure that you're stable on the way back, and it will help you to turn those hips on the way through. That'll lead to a lot more consistent strikes, and then obviously with the body not moving left and right, a lot straighter shots. Give that a bash, let me know what you think. See you next week.